Creating eye-catching dashboards in Excel might sound like a task for the pros, but it's actually easier than you think, even if you're not an Excel expert. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to transform your basic worksheets into professional dashboards in just 5 simple steps. Yep, you heard that right. Only 5 simple steps. Let's get started. Before you start creating your dashboard, you need to add the charts you want to include in your dashboard into the worksheet. If you're unsure how to create charts or what charts you want to include, I recommend using the Analyze Data tool on the Home tab. This tool analyzes your data for you and creates a selection of recommended charts and graphs that can be inserted directly into your worksheet. All you have to do is press Analyze Data on the Home tab, browse the visuals Analyze Data created for you, and then insert the charts you like directly into your worksheet by pressing the Insert button. If you want to include a specific chart in your dashboard but don't see it in the Analyze Data window, you can tell Analyze Data to create the chart for you utilizing the question box located at the top. Just type in the chart you want to include, and Analyze Data will generate the chart for you in a few seconds. Once you have the charts you want to include in your dashboard, it's time to design the dashboard in 5 simple steps. Step 1 is to select a color for the dashboard. To do this, select the entire worksheet by clicking the top left corner of the header, open the fill dropdown on the Home tab, and select any color. I'm going to select this green to match the charts, but you can make your dashboard any color you want. Once you've selected the background color for your dashboard, step 2 is to insert a shape to use as a chart background. We are going to place each chart inside of a shape, because it allows us to change the shape of the chart and add effects to make the charts pop. To insert a shape, go to the Insert tab, open the Shape dropdown, and select the shape you want each chart to be. I personally like the way soft edges look, so I'm going to select the rectangle with rounded corners and insert it over the first chart in the worksheet. Now that the shape is inserted, step 3 is to format the shape. First, we need to update the color of the shape to match the color of the chart. So in this case, we want to change the color of the shape to white by selecting the shape, opening the Shape Fill dropdown on the Shape Format tab, and selecting white. Next, we need to add an effect to the shape to give the chart some dimension by opening the Shape Effects dropdown, selecting Shadow, and selecting Offset Center under the outer section. Once the shape is formatted, step 4 is to send the shape back a layer so that it's behind the chart by right-clicking it and selecting Send to Back. Last but not least, step 5 is to format the chart so it blends in with the shape. First, delete the chart's grid lines by selecting them and hitting the Delete key, and then remove the chart's border by selecting the chart, navigating to the Format tab, opening the Shape Outline dropdown, and selecting No Outline. That looks so much better. Now we just have to repeat this 5-step process for the remaining 3 charts, and we've officially created this amazing dashboard. To wrap up, we covered how to transform boring worksheets into professional dashboards in 5 simple steps. Now it's your turn to use my 5-step method to transform your worksheets into stunning dashboards that are guaranteed to impress. As always, if you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more.